a man is being held in the Benton County Jail after police say he stabbed two people in Rogers. This happened at JJ's Grill on West Walnut Street. Rogers police arrested Stacy Mitchell, who you see here. He's now charged with two counts of battery, disorderly conduct, and public intoxication. Mitchell's bond is set at $30,000.